Last week, there were a slew of economic reports for investors to digest during the final week of 2010 trading. Home prices fell 1.3% in October, marking four straight months of decline. Consumer confidence fell unexpectedly in December due to labor market concerns. And retail sales rose nearly 5% for the week ended December 25th. As we kick off the new year, investors await reports on jobs, manufacturing, and consumer credit. Where are the jobs? We'll find out with the December jobs report. In November, the unemployment rate rose to 9.8% as 50,000 private sector jobs were created. African American unemployment edged up to 16%, while Black teen unemployment declined to 46.5%, but remains the highest of any group. We'll get a read on the economy with the December manufacturing report from the Institute for Supply Management. In November, manufacturing activity slowed down slightly with a reading of 56.6, but still marked 16 months of expansion. We'll gain insight on consumer finances with the November Consumer Credit Report, which tracks credit card, auto, and student loan debt. In October, consumer credit increased by $3.4 billion, driven by student loans. Americans carry more than $2.4 trillion of debt. And that's your CNBC Market Look Ahead for theGrio.com. I'm Shartia Brantley.